26 ounces between life and death, 26 ounce difference, but it didn't seem like it in your hand. 26 ounces separated a man paused to a man dead. 26 ounces apparently you were seasoned, but your fear choked out reason in your head. 26 ounces made us realize that 26 ounces wasn't the problem, but it was the whole 42, because a typical taser weighs 8 and a typical pistol weighs 34, but you didn't seem to recognize this because you were so scared of the black man to recognize the mistake of your seasoned experience had brought through. But it was a sign of that black man that exposed you, because I've seen mass murderers come out of worst moments alive, but it was said yours was an accidental discharge. Well, that discharge was precise, and that's precisely my point. 26 ounces isn't the problem, but it's who packs a 42. He got scared, but we're not supposed to give him the same grace that we're demanded to give you too. Who are they gonna call when they know that their death is likely coming from someone like you? Rest in peace to Dante Wright, and prayers to the Wright family. I just want to see Black Lives Matter and Black Lives Live too. Stop the killing, y'all.